Hi, this is Bryan.
And this is Scott, and we're with Colemere Realty, and today we want to talk to you about all the statistics behind why, if you've been sitting on the fence, now is a good time to make a move.
So there are two main statistics we want to go over and talk to you about and show you why those are important to know and understand. But not only that, is depending on what your situation is, if you've been on that fence, that you need to get off the fence now. So the first one is the absorption rate.
My favorite stat in real estate.
It's fun.
I like to give this to anybody that asks me any questions about real estate. And absorption rate is, it doesn't sound like anything that makes any sense at all. But when we talk about inventory, we talk about it in terms of time. And when homes sell, that takes them out of the inventory and messes with the time. So normal equilibrium real estate market, we have 4 to 6 months worth of inventory, meaning that if all listing activities stopped today, it would take 4 to 6 months to sell out all that inventory. Today in the Salt Lake area market, we have 2 weeks of inventory. If all listing activities stopped today, in 2 weeks, there would be no more homes to purchase. I've never seen that before.
No, it's a fast market and things are selling fast. Which brings up a good point we're gonna talk about in the next video is why you need us on your side. So the next category that I like to look at is what's called the daily snapshot. And what that's gonna show us is it's gonna show us today versus a year ago from today, what the real estate activity is in terms of the different segments. So like active listings, pending, under contract, and sold are what we look at. To give you an idea, in the Salt Lake County, across all housing types, there are about a little over 1,200 active listings on the market right now. Versus a year ago, there were a little over 2,400 active listings 1 year ago from today. We are down 50% in inventory of active homes for sale. Now, here's the interesting part about it, is in homes that are under contract, we are up about 37% in Salt Lake County for homes that are pending right now for sale. So that's really the perfect storm, especially if you're a seller. Low inventory, down 50%, high demand, higher than last year, up 37%.
Yeah, that 37% doesn't mean that just inventory is down. It means that the activity in the market is up nearly,
yes,
40%.
Absolutely.
This is why I love stats, because what it does is it arms us as real estate professionals to help you as a buyer in this hyper competitive market position yourself and your offer to be successful among multiple offers on every property. We're seeing multiple offers, 3 to 5, 10 plus offers. And if you're well positioned, you can get the best shot at winning that offer. As a seller, the conventional wisdom would say, wow, inventory's down, activity's up, I can price my house wherever I want to price my house.
Or sell it myself.
Having said that, there are still sellers that overprice their homes in this market. Buyers use professionals to help them understand values, and so therefore to have a professional help you maximize the value and not make mistakes like going for the highest price offer that might be unrealistic and not supported by an appraisal. A professional can help you to make those decisions as well.
Well, I think this has been a great topic for today.
I love stats, yeah, obviously.
Yeah, we hope that you've enjoyed this topic. And in all seriousness, we'd love to go to work for you if you're sitting on the fence and not sure what to do. Reach out to your Colemere Realty associate. We will show you how we will add more value to the transaction and to you in making and helping you exceed your real estate goals. Thank you for watching. We look forward to hearing from you.